old, but...
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine. With me.
Mr. Kennedy... Mr. Kennedy... How novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close. Here you go! Sorry, must have slipped.
You okay?
Yeah, no sweat. Come on.
Hey.
I'm counting on you. Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful. Keep animals down here or something? down there?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now. Wow. Look at all of this. Used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
This artwork. Doesn't it look like it's telling some kind of story? Right.
Come on.
Hang on. Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Leon! Over here!
Thanks.
Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Leave this one to me!
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess fair.